On the eve of the Super Bowl, the Bonneville Power Administration was hosting a fierce competition of a different kind, the Regional Science Bowl. And instead of the football field, this big bowl played out in the classroom.
All right, let us begin and have some more fun. Both teams toss up physics multiple choice.
Some of the brightest high school students from Oregon and Washington gathered at the University of Portland to compete for this special math and science championship. And just like the Super Bowl, there was a lot of excitement leading up to the competition.
I honestly think it brings me together with a lot of my friends, which is always a good time.
I'm a huge fan, to tell you the truth.
No, I love science. It's fun.
Saturday's my day!
I love Science Bowl.
Yeah!
And there were different thoughts on training and strategy.
Psychological warfare is very important. See, I'm rocking the black sweater vest. I like the gunmetal tie, the lavender button-up shirt. Like, I'm just prepared to accept the trophy. It tends to really diminish their morale.
Under this, I actually have a skull and crossbones shirt that I'm ready to pull out.
My name is Eric, and I'm a human calculator.
I am the biggest proponent of that.
There's a huge emphasis on gaining more neural matter. So we actually have a diet that's heavy in proteins, because proteins are one of the key components of neurons.
I am the biggest proponent of that.
I stay up till about 2 in the morning every night. Just doing math problems.
We also go jogging. We go 3 miles every day because we believe that as you jog, it expands your blood vessels and gets more oxygen to your brain, so you think even better.
It's not easy being orange, but you know, I really enjoy it.
We also do yoga, so we can buzz in this little joint right here so you don't damage it. We also take out insurance on all of these like the Olympic athletes do.
Yeah.
Consider a satellite moving in a circular orbit around a planet.
At stake was a trip to the Department of Energy's National Science Bowl this spring in Washington, D.C. Not only that, the top 3 teams received college scholarship offers. Out of the 64-team bracket, Sunset High School from Beaverton, Oregon, and Catlin Gable from Portland survived the round-robin double elimination format and met in the finals.
3 points.
Correct convention.
Be careful.
Why?
That's correct.
And this bowl didn't go to the Saints or the Colts, rather to the Apollos from Sunset High School.
I don't know what to say.
Like, I'm really hungry right
what
now.
He said.
Finally.
I feel like I have just witnessed and comprehended what was at the center of a black hole.
Oh, we got it.